Hi, this is going to be my very first favorites video, and as I've never done a favorites video before, I decided to just choose 10 items that I use over and over and I would repurchase because they are that good and they work for me. So here we go with my 10 favorites. Okay, first one is a cleanser, and this is the Clinique Wash Away Gel Cleanser. I'm gonna bring that a little closer. I love this cleanser because it, in my opinion, prevents breakouts. With the ingredients, there's no sodium lauryl sulfate, and I find that sodium lauryl sulfate is one ingredient that I have to avoid pretty much almost all the time. So this doesn't have that. This gets all my makeup off. It doesn't sting or burn in any way. And it's just great. It does the job. Okay, the second item is a moisturizer, and I've been using this for years, and this is the Olay Complete All Day Moisturizer. It's for sensitive skin, SPF 15, and the active ingredients are octinoxate and zinc oxide. So it has both chemical and physical sunscreen in it. And this does not break me out at all. It's a very good product, and I use it under my makeup every day. Okay, for the evening, my favorite moisturizer is the Rock Retinol. It's called Retinol Correction Deep Wrinkle Night Cream. And so it's not just for wrinkles, but if you want something that's sort of like a Retin-A type product, this one's really good. I think the ingredients in it are very nice, and I feel it makes my skin pretty smooth. So there's this tube. I use it pretty much every other night, along with other moisturizers that I use, which I rotate. Okay. For a body cream, I've been using this one by Desert Essence Organics. It has a lot of natural ingredients. This one is in lavender, but I also have it in sweet almond. Sweet almond's really nice, but as far as the lavender goes, this is one lavender cream that actually smells like lavender, because not all of them smell like lavender. The ones that say lavender, this smells like genuine lavender, and it's really, really nice. And it's great right at the end of the day if you want to feel nice and relaxed. Okay, for the daytime, my favorite moisturizer is this one. It's a body moisturizer. You could use it on your face if you wanted to. It's Eucerin Daily Protection, and it's an SPF 15. And it has titanium dioxide and three other chemical sunblocks. But for me, as I don't really burn too easily, I feel this is all the sunscreen I need on most days. And it does the trick, and it has the pump on top, which I really like. Okay. For the hair, my favorite all-time hair product that I have been buying over and over is Phyto7. Phyto7 is a leave-in conditioner. I use about a quarter size amount. I just kind of work it into the ends of my hair. I don't put it throughout all my hair. My hair is pretty long, but I feel that it prevents split ends. So I'm way less likely to get split ends using this. I don't really use any other conditioner. I just use shampoo, and I use this on the ends, you know, as I let my hair air dry. And I've been buying this for years. They also make Phyto9, but that's richer. It has more botanicals in it. It's a little too oily for my hair. My hair is not color treated, so for me, this is perfect. Okay, and a couple of makeup items. One is YBF Brow Pencil. This is double-ended. On one side, it has the brow pencil, and it's a universal color. And on the other end is the little spoolie right there. So you can kind of use this to comb out your brows. I also use this on my eyelashes. So it combs that out too. And I get this in a pack of two from HSN. These are really good. I've been using this for a long time. This company used to be called Models Prefer way back, and I've been buying it since then. Okay, my new favorite is the Estee Lauder. It's called Sumptuous Bold Volume Lifting Mascara. This is like the first mascara favorite I've almost ever had for years now. This makes my eyelashes soft, they show up, they look fluttery, they don't clump. So this is the trial size that I got in a gift a couple months ago. And then this is what it looks like in the full size. So it's just a great mascara. It's in black. It does the job. And it's just beautiful. It doesn't smudge or flake or any of that. And finally, I have two lipsticks that are my go-to lipsticks. One I'm wearing today, and that is MAC. And the name's pretty much worn off. It's called Hot Tahiti. And I just think it's the perfect shade of red. It's not too orange, it's not too berry, it's just kind of in between. I'll put a little swatch. I love this red. It's a lighter red, so it doesn't go on too deep or too strong. So I can use it kind of as an everyday red lipstick. And I just think it's great. So I have that on today. That's what's on my lips. So you can see it right there. And as I like to wear lighter eyeshadow, I do like to wear red lipstick when I do my eyes with lighter colors. But my Lips But Better shade is this one. This is also by MAC. It's called Patisserie. And this is a very nice sort of nude peachy pink. So it's kind of halfway between peach and pink. Very natural. I'll do a swatch. Okay. So there you can see the difference between Hot Tahiti and then Patisserie. And neither of them are really shimmery. They're just a nice creamy finish to them. They're not matte, but they're very creamy and they have just a little luminescence to them. So very pretty color. And so that is my 10 favorites. This is my first favorites video. Maybe I will do more. We'll see as I come across other things that I like. And that's it. Thank you for watching and have a good day.